This glimmer is encrypted with a signature. Araskis, the trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and flunkies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere around here. Rigged engrams ever made it to the last city. We can't let that happen. Gotta be. Good news? The engram fabricators are destroyed, and I traced the source of the trickster's broadcast. Bad news? The trace was way too easy for someone called the trickster. Rigged the ammo, too. Thank you. dead end. If we want to go deeper, we'll have to blast our way in. This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. Another amplifier. I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin. Signals coming from that crashed tomb ship. This one has a safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable it. That's the last amplifier. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had. The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings, but that should only work for the Hive. eye on him. This is destabilizing. I want to think Cade can rest easier now that the throne room built from his death has been destroyed. Four barons down.